The final anticipated straw is to fail to make a distinction between evidence and empirical evidence. If empirical means evidence, then what does empirical evidence mean? Empirical evidence isn't the only form of evidence there is.